age of 9, I was asked to speak in front of 2,500 people. I mean, ever since then, I wanted to become a speaker. What if you were to step outside of your box? What if you could undo your conditioning? What if you could break free from your chains? Now, in a moment, I'm going to introduce to you Beejal Parmar.
See, the clues to the truth exist in action, not just in words.
Isn't life an adventure?
Yeah.
You know, when I was a kid, I thought we could turn our dreams into reality. And for me, that meant being a global adventurer. My heroes of Indiana Jones, traveling to these ancient lands and discovering these ancient temples. I thought it was possible. I loved the fact that you could be up on stage and talk to people and inspire them. Now, I had a small challenge though. Back then, everybody I met who was doing that was 6 foot tall white guys. Back then, at the age of 22, I created a belief system. And that belief system was that I couldn't do what I really wanted to do, because I wasn't 6 foot tall and I wasn't white. And it took me 18 years to overcome that belief. What are some of the adventures you want to have in life? Chapter 2, The Dark Times. We have to accept the laws of reality, which is shit gonna happen from time to time. It's sudden, it's unexpected, and it's unpredictable. And what happens, folks, is we create these mind viruses. We go through these experiences in life, and they literally turn into mind viruses. So those moments we'd rather forget, they seem to just whip you right into shape. And as they do, we start to create this mental library of experiences. And what happens is, as we go through these experiences, they can leave you with two things. Balloons and baggage. I can't, I'm not possible, it's not good enough, I'm not good enough for this. That's the baggage that you've been collecting through your life.
The reality is, it's the deeper down stuff which will determine if success is going to happen. So what happens is, as you go through life, you start to let go of your dreams. As you go through life, what you thought possible gets stripped away from your consciousness. And you start falling in to the line. You start falling into the line of the school system. You start falling in line to your parental requirements. And sometimes, even your pants get taken away from you.
So imagine a golden sphere right now. And inside that golden sphere, all the little software programs you know you need to embed into your operating system that will make all your dreams come true. What's in that golden sphere? Chapter 13, The Blueprint. See, this isn't my story, folks. This is your story. It's what's happened to you in the past. Will you let that determine who you get to be in the future? Or will you make the choice going forward? See, in life, we get presented different opportunities, different paths. But what's the right path for you that's going to lead you to the success that you're looking for in life?